Hello everyone, welcome to Style and We. Today I have a video of my makeup collection. I am very fond of makeup, so मैंने सोचा कि क्यों ना आपको मैं पहले अपनी कलेक्शन दिखा दूँ, then हम रिव्यू स्टार्ट करें. So come, have a look. So here comes my dressing table full of my makeup. I have four shelves in my dressing table. आप देख सकते हो फर्स्ट शेल्फ में मैंने अपने ब्रशेस लाइनर्स रखे हुए हैं. सेकेंड शेल्फ इज़ फुल ऑफ लिपस्टिक्स. थर्ड वाला इज हैविंग फ्यू पैलेट्स एंड द लास्ट वन इज हैविंग नेल पॉलिशेस. नाउ लेट्स हैव अ डिटेल्ड व्यू ऑन दैट. सो फर्स्ट वी विल सी द फर्स्ट सेट ऑफ ब्रशेस आई हैव दीज वन. So here comes my first set of brushes. ये मेरे सारे फेस ब्रशेज हैं. मुझे ज़्यादातर इको टूल्स पसंद है when it comes to brushes. So I have two sets of इको टूल ब्रशेज. I just love these. I also have कलर बार ब्रशेज. This is a Vega brush. This is again EcoTools. This one is from Vaishi. Baki these are all small ones. The next set of brushes are my eye and lip brushes. ये भी मिक्स्ड ब्रांड्स हैं. इको टूल्स है, वेगा है, कलर बार है. आप देख सकते हो क्रायोलिन भी है. दीज आर माय लाइनर्स, लिप लाइनर्स एंड आई लाइनर्स. फ्रॉम लैक्मे, क्रायोलिन, Nykaa, MAC, Maybelline. These are few of my mascaras from Maybelline, Clinique, Lakme and Kralin liquid liners, Nykaa liquid liners. And this small corner is dedicated to my dolls whom I love so much. Then comes my second shelf जिसमें मैंने कुछ मेकअप ऑर्गेनाइजर्स रखे हुए हैं टू ऑर्गेनाइज माय लिपस्टिक, माय लिप ग्लॉसेस, माय लिप स्टेन्स. एज यू ऑल कैन सी द फर्स्ट ऑर्गेनाइजर आई हैव केप्ट माय फेवरेट सनस्क्रीन लोशन. This is a moisturizing lotion from Miniso. Here I have these matte finish sprays, setting sprays. One is from NYX, the other one is from Yes. Then I have my MAC blushes here. I have three MAC blushes. This is Dolly Mix. Then I have this is Paradise Frosty one. Then this is my favorite jo ab khatam hone wala hai, Peaches. I don't use much base makeup, so I don't have base makeup much. I only have one foundation, Maybelline Fit Me foundation, and one chota sa blend beauty blender. This is my one of the favorite brush. This is also from EcoTools, so I've kept it here just to be handy. The first set is like I have some lip stains here from Maybelline, from Kralin, as you can see from Lakme. Then these are my everyday use lipsticks. I have a great collection of Maybelline lipsticks from Gigi Hadid to the blue one which I got it Sapphire Serene. Then here are my beauties, my MAC lipsticks. I have Sushi Kiss, Costa Chick, Tropic Tonic, Girl About Town, Vegas Vault, Cosmo and Ruby Woo. Here also I have few from Revlon and L'Oreal. Then Color Bar lipsticks are there, Kryolan lipsticks are there. यहाँ आते हैं हम तो यहाँ पे थोड़ा सा हॉचपॉच ऑफ द ब्रांड्स हो गया है जैसे यहाँ पे आई हैव केप्ट इट वेरी नाइसली यहाँ पे थोड़ा सा हॉचपॉच हो गया है लाइक निक्स की यहाँ पड़ी हैं देन मिनीसो से मैंने दो लिपस्टिक्स लिए हैं नायका है लैक्मे है फिर यहाँ मेरे पीछे दो निक्स के लिप ग्लॉसेस पड़े हैं In this drawer, may I have some of my lip stains. Here I have lip glosses. The one which I have put today on my lips is this one in color. This is also one of my favorite. A very cheap brand, but very good coverage. Here I have my lip palettes. This is the Nykaa. This is Sephora Mini Lip Stain Palette. Wait a minute, I'll just show you the colors. Pink, red, brown and nude. Then this I have a Maybelline lip palette. A beautiful pink. And in the last shelf, I have my Inglot palettes, Freedom System palettes. Just me, I have few lipsticks and few eyeshadows. And now comes this third shelf, and the first thing here is my Glitter Me All Color Bar. Eyeshadow palette. Oh, this is so glittery. I love it. Here it is. ये मुझे एक हाथ से निकालना थोड़ा मुश्किल होगा. I think so, but निकल गया. I love the packaging. Look at it. This is so beautiful. Glittery, glittery, all around. Here. Two pins and here comes the shadows and ooh, these are my latest favorite. It's not opening. Yeah, opened. Can you all have a look? These three are matte. These are pearl finish and these are glittery eyeshadows. And I love all these nine shades. And now we have a small box full of blushes. Like faces, I have NYX cream blush. Then I have three Sephora cream blushes. These, you can see. Oh, these are so beautiful. I love cream blushes. Then I have Maybelline. Then these are Milani blushes. I have two shades from the Milani blush. Then I have my eyeshadow palettes. This is Beauty UK. This is Nykaa. Here comes one of my favorite color bar eyeshadow palette. This is Nykaa. Here I have LA Girl Nudes eyeshadow palette. Here it is. This is Urban Decay Naked 7. This one is a very old one. I just like the packaging, so I have kept it. I don't use it now. And this is my NYX Ultimate Edit palette. These are my compacts. MAC Pressed, ELF Perfect Finish HD Powder, and Kralin Loose Powder. And the last but not the least are my nail paints. Mix of all brands. The recent one which I purchased was this, Manish Malhotra. 450 rupees, and the others are like mix of all the brands. I am a lover of itters, what you say, like, so I have lot of itters and perfumes, all from Hyderabad they are. And here also I have a Sephora palette, Beautiful Crush. It's not opening. It has opened. So many eyeshadows, so many lip glosses, so many liners, 6 blushes. Can you see it? No, it is not visible. Sorry. Then here I got it as a gift from one of my friend. She went to Korea. This is M Lip Authentic. 6 lipsticks are these. Very beautiful. And I'll just open one and show you. Gloss and the color, both. These smell yummy. So guys, this was my makeup collection. If you like the video, please hit the like button. And if you have any advice or suggestion for me, please let me know in the comment section. Thank you all. Love you all. Take care. Bye.